you gonna do? I'm so fucking pissed with this fucking competition right now. I'm so fucking pissed. I am in a different mindset than I was last night. I did not think, I had just came home to turn on Idol. I had a DVR, so I was kind of like 10 to 15 minutes behind, but I eventually kind of caught up almost to the live. I probably was behind maybe like 2 minutes. And I stayed off the boards just in case it got announced who was eliminated. So, watched the whole damn thing. And as soon as they said, because I didn't realize they were doing the bottom two now, I thought it was still the bottom three. It ended up being the bottom two. CJ was in that motherfucker, and I was already pissed once I found out he was. Because I'm trying to remember how it went. I think it was Dexter, but I don't have a problem with Dexter no more. So when he went through over CJ, I didn't have a problem with that. But I would have preferred it would have been CJ though. But that already had me kind of scared. So then when they went to the other half of the eight, you know, obviously, they do the obvious always, the first two. I think it was like Jenna and Caleb or maybe Jessica or something like that. You know, one of the top three got in there. And then it got down to the final two in that bracket, and I believe it was between Sam and Malaya. I said, okay, Sam's going to be with CJ. Maybe it's a chance he's going to go home tonight. They pulled a fast one, and they said that fucking Sam was going through over Malaya. I didn't even expect Malaya to even be in the fucking bottom this week. That caught me by fucking surprise. So now that I said, man, I'm going to lose somebody that I was really into in this competition. It's going to be either Malaya or it's going to be fucking CJ. And I was really getting scared for CJ too, because I said, man, Malaya got this shit. CJ going home. Only good thing about this fucking elimination is that CJ fucking survived. But he shouldn't have been in the bottom two in the first fucking place. And then they said fucking Malaya. I was fucking shocked. This is the shocking elimination of the fucking season. Shouldn't have been in there. Shouldn't have been in there, man. Fuck the haters, man. Fuck those fucking haters out there, too. Fuck those haters, man. You know what I'm saying? Because I just read something that fucking disturbed me about Malaya's story. I don't know if it was true or not, but they said Malaya was down after a performance. It's like Malaya knew she was going home. You know, Porch started surfacing that she was probably going to go home tonight. When I started reading after I found out she got eliminated, I was like, I can't even believe this. I can't even believe any of this. This was the first shocking elimination they had since when Emily left off the second week, I believe. It was Christian, then it was Emily. And I was fucking shocked when those two left. Not really too much of Christian. I kind of knew she would probably be going home. But I was really shocked that Emily went home that early. And that one is still haunting me in this competition. This one, because it's 6 weeks left, this is going to haunt me in this fucking competition watching it. This shit right here was a fast one, man. It totally ruined the whole complexity of the whole fucking competition. I just told y'all motherfuckers last night that Sam did not fucking belong. Sam did not fucking belong. He did not fucking belong in this fucking competition anymore. Everyone was ahead of his fucking ass, okay? And he stayed, man. Fuck Sam, man. Because Sam fucked this shit up last week by getting saved, man. I knew that fucking save. I didn't get a chance to do a rant last week, but I was about to do a fucking rant on that fucking save. I said I knew that fucking save was going to ruin this damn competition. Because one of the next 2 weeks, and I expected it to be next week, I said Sam was almost eliminated last week. It's going to be eliminated this week. That's how I thought it was going to go. Come to find out, someone already got screwed the first fucking week. fucking bullshit. Okay? I can't believe this, man. I can't believe this. This one hurts. You know, Malaya wasn't one of my top three favorites or top of even top four. She was like a number five to me. But, man, to see her off of here like that, it's like reality kicked in that anything can happen. And this is one of the reasons why I always kind of hated Idol at times, because of shit like this, man. Shit like this could happen. You know? And that's why, dude, this is why the results show always keep me on edge, because you never know what the fuck is going to happen. It's always some fuckery shit like this. Where was y'all fucking, y'all fucking Sam fans that were voting for him this week? Where the fuck was y'all ass last week? Where was y'all at last week when the dude was in fucking trouble? Now all of a sudden y'all want to vote for his ass. He had a terrible fucking week. Like I told y'all before, Alex fucking helped him in that fucking, made him look good in that fucking duet. And you know what? Fuck Alex too. Fuck that dude, man. Because I feel like he fucked up enough where he could have been in the bottom. Why he ain't been in the fucking bottom yet? Because I'm telling y'all right now, y'all not gonna get the fucking top three or top four y'all fucking want this year. Somebody in there is gonna fuck it up, man. And you know what? If there's anybody that I want to fuck it up, I hope it's Dexter. I just hope Dexter make it far as fuck and ruin everybody fucking. Because all of these people that have been, oh yeah, Malaya's gone and shit like that. Some of the people who've been hating her from the beginning. Yeah, I want to see this shit fuck up on you now. When you start crying when your motherfucker favorites get the fuck out of the competition. Yeah, I can't wait now. I can't wait for fucking Alex and Sam to get the fuck out of this competition. I cannot fucking wait. Oh my fucking god, man. I'm a hot man. I'm fucking hot, dude. I'm fucking hot right now. I haven't been this hot in a long time after reality con. It's been some time, because I've been getting my way for a long time. It only made me feel good about Jenna, Caleb, and Jessica, and CJ now, man. Especially CJ. Because I could see him fucking getting shafted next week. And now he got some haters, too. Out there now, man. Talking about he off-key and shit like that. Hey, motherfucker wasn't off-key. Y'all just heard that off-key one fucking week, and now y'all using it all the way through this fucking week. The fuck out of here. Fuck you if you hate CJ, too. Fuck you. Stand that fucking shit. I'm so fucking pissed, man. Right now, man. I cannot believe this whole fucking competition got turned up sideways now. Because I really expected Malaya to be there for a few more fucking weeks. I didn't expect her to win, but I expect her to be there a few more fucking weeks. You know what I mean? We don't got no fucking soul singers left in the competition. The soul ladies. The rest of the competition. That's gone. They're gone. They're fucking gone now, man. They're fucking gone now, dude. Sorry, yeah, I'm typing something out, man. Because it was somebody who made a thread that CJ was better than Jenna last night. And I'm just about to agree, but I saw some motherfuckers responding saying he's pretty much the worst every week. Hold on, let me write this real quick. write that in there. Show my support. I'm gonna write something on fucking Alex BBT fucking ass. Fuck that dude, man. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I was just fucking writing some shit in there. Might edit that out if I get a chance. But, yeah, man, what the fuck Malaya going home for, man? What the fuck? And I'm surprised because I see her getting the most views on here on YouTube every fucking week. I'm surprised she was even in that position, man. I'm surprised she even in that fucking position, man. Really. She's been in that bottom three like three times this year, man. What the fuck? Or that bottom, not three, but bottom. I don't get it, man. I don't fucking get it, man. This shit is corny now, man. It's going to be, because I'm going to watch this shit a lot differently next week, man. I'm going to be watching this shit to root against fucking Alex and Sam, man. I'm going to be rooting against these motherfuckers next week, man. I'm not watching this shit to be on that side anymore, man. And I'm going to give out some fake fucking critiques on my Wednesday fucking show, too. I'm gonna be all over they fucking ass, dude. And if you don't like Sam, I mean, if you like Sam, you like Alex, stop listening to my shit, because I'm telling you right now, it's gonna be nasty from here on out. It's gonna be fucking nasty from here on out. I'm telling you right fucking now. Fuck those two dudes, man. I swear to God, I'm telling you right now, this fucking top three, top four would be fucked up. It will not go the way y'all fucking want it. I'm telling y'all right now. It will be fucked up. Alright, I'm already anticipating now. We're not going to get the final that we want. Definitely not. You know, I'll be fine either way. As long as Caleb might get fucking screwed. I can see Caleb get fucking screwed. And I'm not saying who it's against. I can see him getting fucking set up here. I can't believe this shit tonight, though. This shit tonight was fucking ridiculous and fucking unnecessary. They know damn well Malay was supposed to go home this fucking early, man. Shit fucking annoying the hell out of me right now, man. The whole fucking competition ruined. These last 6 weeks are going to be tough to watch. I'm telling you, man. Especially next week. It's going to be really... I might be able to settle down next week. But then there's a chance that CJ might be going home next week, get another screw job. This motherfucker Sam and Alex still on there, man. Fuck, dude. This shit right here is going to be... It's gonna be fucking ugly. Fucking ugly, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Fuck, man. Damn, man. That shit happened like an hour ago. I'm still heated about that shit, man. I didn't even think Malay and fucking CJ was gonna be in the bottom two, man. That was a huge fuck over right there, man. God damn, dude. I don't know what to say, man. Going from here, it's almost like I don't even care, man. I was so into this shit last night. I'm so getting prepared for Jessica, Jenna, Caleb, and CJ to all get screwed. I'm getting ready for it. And you know what's funny, man? I haven't even been mad at Dexter in like 2 weeks. I've gotten off his haterade bandwagon like 2 weeks ago, man. The guy been showing me something. And there's a lot of people still trying to pin this shit on Dexter when he's been actually amazing. He's been up in his game. And he might end up getting screwed. I'm gonna have to come on here and rant again if Dexter is fucking eliminated. Over these two motherfuckers. I might give a fuck about that beaver teeth motherfucker, gopher teeth motherfucker, Alex, man, creepy ass looking bastard. Fuck that dude. Fuck Sam. Ugly ass haircut, Justin Bieber haircut fucking ass, man. Oh, fuck him too. Fuck Sam. Fuck Alex. And fuck this week of American Idol. I'll see y'all later. Fucking peace, motherfuckers.
Knowing you didn't always show just how much you love.